Okay. Yeah, thank you. Can you please unmute? Okay. Yeah, I think Tariq, it's not removed. Can you just check? And Tariq or Faisal or Ehsan, still we are expecting one more person. Am I correct? Mahmood Bhai. Am I correct?
Yeah, we are waiting for Mahmood Bhai. Once he's okay. Here, just give him a few minutes, then we'll start. Yeah.
And in the meanwhile, can you also help me out one, what was the last topic we discussed? If I remember correctly, we discussed about the federation, then we discussed about the deployment. Am I correct?
That's
and
right.
I remember talking about the deployment lab from the admin console.
That's right. Yeah, last topic was deployment.
But there was no lab actually, just like theory.
I just told only that this is how you do the deployment, this is how, what is what, and I didn't do the lab. Am I correct?
Yeah, that's correct.
Okay, no problem. Yeah. In the meanwhile, I'll start the admin console. You can get in touch with Mahmood Bhai and see what are the, in case if we can have any confirmation.
Yeah, let me send him a message. Give me a few minutes.
No problem. And one more thing is, I'm planning to target the portion completion, okay, at least 95 to 96% of the portion completion by next weekend. Would that be okay with every one of you?
Yes, I would.
Okay, because I was being told that, okay, you're also asking for the weblogic sessions, it seems, to start a little bit early. So, I'm planning to see if I can take for longer hours from next weekend, okay, so in that way, if I can do it, then in next weekend I can complete it. Else, okay, it will be 95% of the portion will be completed, okay, in the next week, okay, and one or two topics will be there which I'll be talking on the week after that, okay, and by Tuesday or Wednesday, a week after that, max 100% I can give a guarantee that we'll be done with the portion. Then you can take a 2 to 3 days of gap, and we can then start for the weblogic, okay.
How many hours classes are we talking about here?
Hours?
Per day. Yeah, per day. Yeah, you
per
said
day,
you mentioned.
I'm per day on a weekdays. I'm trying to go for 1 hour. On a weekend, I'm trying to go for 1.5 hour. Okay, so I assume that if I can go it in that way, I assume that, okay, by next to next week, Monday or a Tuesday, I think it will be done with the training. Okay.
Okay, well, are we still going to be doing alternate days, or it will be daily classes?
No, it will be alternate.
Okay, because at the moment we are doing the hour and a half classes, right?
Yeah. So, actually, I got an exam, so that's the reason this weekend and next weekend I'm not available. Weekend in the sense, mind in standard time. Okay?
Well, that's okay, but I just want to make sure that you mentioned something about next week we can do extended hours classes.
Yeah, next weekend from next week onwards, I'm planning to take for 1.5 hours, but let me see how it goes. Okay.
Okay.
I think from next week onwards, I think we can take a we can take a daily session, because one of the batch that is there, it's getting completed by next Tuesday, I think. Okay, by next week Tuesday, your time, I think it will be getting completed. If we can complete that, then daily I can take it only for you only. Let's see how the things goes. What are the best option we have got? We'll try to go with that, and I'll try to ensure that. Okay, whatever the topics we have promised, we'll discuss that, and we can plan accordingly. Yeah. So yeah, is Mahmood bhai any update from Mahmood bhai?
Yeah, he's not picking up phone, no responding, so let's start.
Okay, no problem. Okay, and the recording is also on, so you can get in touch, Mahmood bhai can get in touch with SVR, and he can take the recording from them, or I think on a daily basis, these guys will be sending the recordings to you all.
Okay. I haven't received the last recording, because I did not attend the last class, so if I can request it.
Tariq sir, I think you have that recording, no?
No, I don't have it.
Sayur Verma, you're there in the call? Sayur Verma, you're there in the call? Okay, thank you. Actually, Ehsan hasn't got a last session recording yet since. Can you just check?
Actually, no one got it. I don't have it.
Oh, okay. Just whenever you're not able to get the recordings, okay, drop a note. Probably SVR people must have forgotten to share it with you all. Okay, generally they keep it in the YouTube. Okay, so by any chance if you're not able to get it, please drop an email to the SVR technologist so that it will be a reminder for them, so that they can action and then get back to you on the status. Okay, and just know we've got a confirmation.
Actually, not only the last session. I think last couple of session I don't have it.
Okay. Sir, can you able to hear Sayur Verma?
Maybe Faisal, do you have a recording for last couple of session?
Whatever they have sent, and the link is not available. Level 3 or 4.
Yes, sir. Just give me the time. I'll just check with that. I think everything I've shared with you.
I understand he sent us a link to actually download the videos, and those links are not working.
Okay, fine. One second, I'll just reshare with you everything. So just check with that, sir. Actually, it will be mentioned in if you're in Gmail, means it is going to social tab. Okay, sir.
That has only like five or six sessions. I downloaded the recording, but they have only like 6 sessions.
Okay, sir. I'll just check with every videos, and once again I'll send it to you today, sir.
Okay.
Yeah. Perfect.
Thank you, sir. Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay. Excellent. Okay, yeah. So come back to our session. Okay. In the last session, we discussed about what is meant by deployment, the different ways of deployment. And as part of that, we discussed about what is meant by JAR, what is meant by VAR, and what is meant by ER format. And also said that, hey, deployment is nothing but sharing of the files. Okay, why we share? We already discussed about that. Then after discussing about what is meant by deployment, okay, how do we do the deployment, okay, we also discussed about the packaging systems. Then I said that whenever you want to deploy it, we can deploy it in multiple ways. But one of the preferred way and the general way is the admin console. From the admin console, how do I deploy? Okay, you have to log into the admin console. Either you can click on the new applications tab, or you can click on WebSphere enterprise applications, which will show you the list of applications that already got deployed. What are the list of applications that already got deployed? Okay, what are the list of applications that already got deployed? When you log in inside your admin console, when you click on the applications tab, okay, inside that already the list of applications that are got deployed will be shown here. Let's say that whatever the list of application which you want to deploy, it's not there here. That means to say that it's a brand new installation. You're working for a bank called Scotia Bank, okay, which has developed a new application for internet banking. So in a traditional method, what is happening up is that all the customers has to visit the bank.